Earth calling Desmond. Desmond receiving message. Hello everyone, Desmond here. This is the first of my handy hints videos. This is number one, where I share little things that I've experienced in my life that made it a bit easier, or I've solved something that I didn't understand. I thought, oh, someone else could benefit from that. So today, we're gonna look at this. It's the IXL Classic Triumph bathroom light cover. You might have one of them or a bigger one. It's Australian made, apparently, it says on the label. I was in the bathroom. It was like this on the roof, and I was screwing the bulbs out, and this thing just fell off and hit me on the head. And I thought that's a bit dangerous, and it kind of hurt. And I couldn't work out how to get it back up. I just pushed it back, thinking it would click into place, but it wouldn't go. And then I noticed this little bit here. Have a look at this. I'm gonna zoom in. Look at this, man. There's a little tiny latch. I'll try and frame it so you can, can you see this bit I'm pointing to here? There's this little tiny bit sticking out. What that is a hook. And basically, there's a, hang on a minute, I'll go a bit more. Hello. Hello there, how's it going? Hello. I can see you. What happens is that you turn it flat, and as you put it up, there's a spring that's hanging down from the light, and it hooks on this little thing, and then just pulls it up into place and holds it against gravity. It's really clever. It's a really clever design. Anyway, we're going to go to the bathroom now and I'll show you what it looks like, okay? Well, here we go. We're going to put it back. Well, here we are in the bathroom. What I'm going to do is just point the camera up and show you what I mean. I want to show you this spring and how we're going to attach the piece. Please be careful. I'm going to have the light on to show you where the spring is, but I'm going to turn it off when I'm doing it because it's metal. And there's electric current up there. Don't want to get a shock. So just be careful. Make sure you turn the power off of the light when you put the thing back on. Okay, so there's a light without the cover on it. I'm gonna zoom in slowly and show you this spring that's hanging down. It's kind of retracted at the moment because it's not being pulled on having any tension. There we go. So I'll just flick it so you can kind of see it, see what I mean. There we go. That's a spring. See that? That's what's gonna hold your casing back on there. So just bring the piece up, fit it around the edge like that. Pretty simple, like that. Grab the little spring. Now it's gonna come across the other side here. Can you hear that? And it's now strung up there. Can you see that up there? All right, there you go. The spring's attached. There's a little loop on the end of the spring that hooks around the hook. Don't forget to do that. And always remember, the rock will never die, and I'll see you again later. Have a good one.